Now, one thing for us during the test. We'll do tests for Unit 1 on Friday. I will put envelope test in NLC, this NTID Learning Center. Front desk, this course name, Application to Algebra, 210-02 will be there. Your name there. Bring your ID. Okay? Student worker there, you ID, ask for the test, then they will give you a test. You go into math tutoring area. You come into NLC. Come in. English to right, math to the left. Okay? Go in, find a place quiet, sit down there. The math tutor there will be fine. You'll watch. I will be round two. Allow calculator, and I will give scrap paper. My with the test, the last two pages. Don't use your scrap paper. Can you prefer? Well, it will require use pencil, have eraser ready, because test, if you use pen, you have to use pencil to erase pen. Now, that test limit for 1 hour. Okay, if you have extended time, you have to make sure I know that before. I'll give you hour and a half, or depending on your NOA, notice of accommodation through SDO. DSO, Department of Student. So, that test Friday. If you can't take test Friday, take it before you can with me one-on-one, figure out a schedule. Same time, you will have a quiz. The quiz, what I will do, I will send you today quiz one on like 7.3, 7.4. You do that yourself. Give, you will take a picture, scan, whatever. If you prefer, you will print yourself under my door, you can. My office, 2254. Math, English, Science Hall, office there. Okay. What else? You should be working on Unit 2 now. We'll have test Unit 2 within a week and a half. Okay, so you need to get going on that. I will be emailing you individually on your homework performance, quiz performance, test if I see it after Friday. Well, please, any question, send me an email. Okay, to summarize, your test one on Friday, self individual, show up, and I'll see front desk, ask, test have for my course, my ID, give a test, go to the math tutoring area behind the glass, go in and sit, 1 hour, give back to person at the desk, they will time start, time end. Okay? Hope you all do well, and I know it's extended time before test one, but I give you extra time to figure out on my course, figure all that stuff out. We will figure it out, okay? I'll see you soon, and good luck on quiz and test.